Welcome to LinuxHelp.com. In this session, you are going to see about how to install PPSSPP. It is an open source PSP emulator written in C++. PPSSPP upscales the textures in order not to display them. The application designed for small screens. It looks for ISO images on both the local storage and the PSP disk. If it is connected, it has supported for saving and receiving games and export games to PHP. For installing PPSSPP on Ubuntu 16.04, first we need to add the repository. For that command, add -apt -repository PPSSPP /stable and press enter. Now press enter to continue the process of adding the repository for installing PPSSPP on Ubuntu 16.04. The repository adding process has been get completed. Now update the newly added repository. For that command, apt -get update and press enter. The newly added repository for installing PPSSPP has been get updated successfully. Now I am going to install PPSSPP on Ubuntu 16.04. For that command, apt -get install PPSSPP -qt and press enter. The PPSSPP package has been get successfully installed in my Ubuntu 16.04 machine. For opening the package, type PPSSPP on the terminal and press enter. Here you can able to see the PPSSPP package software has been get opened. By using this software, you can able to load the game and you can play here. For seeing about PPSSPP, click on credentials. Here you can able to see the information about PPSSPP. For loading your files, click on load. And here you can able to load the files. For making settings in PPSSPP, click on settings. And here you can able to make the changes, the graphical changes, audio changes, controls, networking, tools and the system. For removing the PPSSPP package, for that command, apt -get remove PPSSPP -qt and press enter. The PPSSPP package has been get successfully removed from my Ubuntu 16.04 machine. Thank you for watching.